It was part of the Florida States. Ranked on fourth position in the World Championship 2015. Ready to fight again, representing the United States of America.
Thank you. where Flo will be throwing down his best dance moves tonight in downtown Fort Lauderdale at America's Backyard. Hope to see you all there tonight.
But what a big support, ladies and gentlemen. Where are the ladies? Where are the boys? Ladies! Boys! Options! Americans! Options! Americans! Oh, a big smile of fans right here from Lauderdale! Keep it going! Keep it going! Keep it going! And now, your pair! Let's do it!
Yeah. Here we go. I want to see you come down. I want to see you all. Right in the air. Let's go.
15. NXT.
Next point, Sakuri!
and 2. And now Hansen and Cena will play the semi-final man at 3:30 p.m. Congratulations to both teams for a really great show.
Hey, Flo, I told you anything was possible on a Friday. And today, you guys brought the energy. They look the best all day long. Make some noise for your team roster over there. What do you have to say to your fans? They came, they brought it. They have amazing fans right now. The V, the little horse. They got everything going on over there. Talk to your fans.
This tournament, I think we have the best team, but for sure the best fans, because they're crazy. Very good. And we lost all the games and still they're celebrating.
We're here at the Swatch Beach Volleyball FIVB World Tour Finals. You're in the crowd high-fiving. You're playing for an ultimate prize of 100 grand. This is what beach volleyball is all about.
Yeah, it is. It's actually a lot of fun. Crowd was great. The match was high level. We came out with a win, and now we're on in the semifinals. Pretty happy.
And you're undefeated so far. How do you plan to carry that through all the way to the end?
We have a little momentum going to the semis. We won last week in China, and so far we're undefeated here today, this week. So hopefully that momentum goes through all the way to the finals, and we walk out of here with a W.
Good luck. Thanks, guys.
Waiting for the